WISN 12 News' Matt Salemi shows us the damage from News Chopper 12.
A semi-crash on I-94 in Racine County. I'm Matt Salemi in News Chopper 12. The freeway ramp shut down after a semi leaves the road on kind of a wild ride here in Racine. You can see it flattened a couple of road signs on its way off at the Highway K off-ramp, rode up over the ramp, off the road on the frontage road, and in through a farmer's lawn, leaving some thick tread marks through the lawn and the ditch in the lawn, narrowly missing a power line as it went its way back into the trees, slammed into some fairly sizable trees, and came to a rest off in the ditch. Emergency crews have taken the driver from the scene via ambulance, but the freeway ramp remains closed until they can get this cleaned up. Above Racine County, Matt Salemi, News Chopper 12.